dream of drowning, baby. Gazing them days and contagious, you're my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking this, you're my baby. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Asia.
And it's your boy, BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect.
Back like we never left.
And y'all, we back in the building with another one.
Back in.
We got another one.
Yeah.
But yeah, let me go ahead and put my headphones on. We're going to be tapping into YouTube with or without you.
Yeah.
We've done a couple of YouTubes. We did a YouTube live. Hey, this is a new one.
Yeah.
This is a new one for me.
Oh, it's been a minute since we've heard YouTube, though. Like, I can't say if we heard this or not. I really can't. I don't know. Because we did do a YouTube live, but I can't remember.
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe when I hear it. I know.
Yeah, I have a lot of those songs too that we've been doing lately. I haven't heard this before, but as soon as we get in, you might hear like a little guitar riff. It just reminds you of something. Maybe you heard it in a movie.
Yeah.
Maybe you heard it in a commercial. Or hell, maybe when you were sitting at the dentist's office. I don't know.
Yeah.
Because I know the other day when we were sitting where we was at, they played probably every single song. Where was it at?
The restaurant for your mom's birthday.
Yeah.
Though, yeah.
Oh,
you were in the
TK's,
bathroom.
Yeah. Yeah, especially going to the bathroom. They playing every single song, every single rock song that we didn't heard.
Yeah.
They playing every single last one.
We were standing out on the patio, y'all, and we could hear comfortably numb. Like, I'm like, that's Pink Floyd.
Yeah.
The crazy part is that we knew. So,
exactly.
Yeah, okay. So, paying off.
So with this one, with or without you, I'm not 100% sure.
Yeah. So make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and let's jump into this video.
Let's do. Touch on it right there. he pretty much said it right there.
I can't live
without you. That's what I'm saying.
Okay. Yeah, he did. Yeah, because he started describing how, you know, basically how, you know, I want more. Okay. I want you to love me more than what you do. Do more for me. Okay. But at the end of the day, like, I'm still going. I'll take it. I'll take that. Okay. You can put me on the bed.
I like how this is starting out too. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's a lot of things that you can live with, but it's a lot of things that you can't live without.
Right.
Yeah. like what do you think?
I think it's nice, smooth song. Like, it's actually one of those kind of like vibish type of songs. One of those, you know, nostalgia type of sounds that you just kind of just, you know, sit back and just kind of listen to. But like, in terms of like the lyricism and what he's talking about, you kind of feel like it's another little like kind of a messed up situation. It's one of those things where I feel like, you know, you get tied into some type of relationship, like, or you know, marriage even. You just feel like you are the one that's giving a lot of yourself and you're not getting that same thing back. You know what I mean? And it's just like you said, and you give and you give and you give yourself. And ultimately, I feel like it's one of those things where you just love somebody so much that you would do anything for them to make them happy. And you really just ultimately want to be with them. But at the end of the day, it's like, that feeling doesn't feel mutual to you because you don't feel like you are receiving that same love, that same, you know, desire, the same feeling back from the person that you are given to. So I'm just like, I don't know. So it's kind of, you know, like one of those, like, yeah, with or without you. And at the end of the day, it's like, I mean,
and that's kind of what he's saying in regards to, I guess, just life period. Like, you know, he definitely has an infatuation, definitely has a closeness with somebody. Mm-hmm. But I guess he's saying with or without you, like, he's going to do it either way it goes. Right. But he would prefer to do it with you.
Right.
But at the end of the day,
it's, hey, with or without
you. It's going to be what it's going to be at the end of the day.
Yeah.
Either it's going to be with you or without you.
Yeah.
You know what? With you two, I love, like, the alternative rock that they have because their sound is so different. Like you said, it's not heavy. You know, it's not heavy.
Yeah.
You know, it's real easy on the ears, easy to listen to. And sometimes for me, like, just lyrically, it's kind of easy to kind of understand what they're saying and kind of like the message that's kind of being conveyed in the music.
Yeah.
Because it is laid back and like alternative rock where you can kind of just sit back. You kind of push in a different headspace because it's not so much energy. It's not so much in your head.
Right.
As far as like the frequency being so loud with the
little
rock,
bit more of the soft
guitar and so much heavy drums.
Yeah.
This is more along the lines that I would say is more like alternative. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Oh yeah. I 1000% cool. agree. But it was a nice song though overall. I dig the song.
And I did this for a second. I'm like, that sounds so familiar, that with or without you part. None of the lyrics, like none of the actual none of the actual verses sounded, but when he kind of started that with or without, like, kind of how he, I was like, that sounds so familiar.
It sounded for a second, but it's like, I don't know.
Yeah, and with this
I
being,
really don't know,
and
y'all.
With this being you too, like, there's no telling where I might have heard it.
Yeah.
So
yeah, same. So I mean, hey, y'all, let us know what y'all think about you too. Drop your recommendations in the comment section down
absolutely
below,
y'all. Tap in with us, please.
Yeah. If y'all enjoyed this, make sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, join the family, and if ain't nobody told you, I love you.
Absolutely.
And we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Peace and blessings to all y'all, man. We appreciate y'all for holding us down.
Yep. Bye. Lost in your body, boy, I'm addicted. Insisting